Hi friends, good morning to everyone. Today I perform this video for the fundamentals of nursing. The procedure is bandages. How to tie the bandages to the leg or hand or different places. Types of bandages and purposes and equipment what we need and how to do procedure we see in this video. First bandages. First, I explain the roller bandage. Technique of application of specimen bandage of different parts of the body. Then purpose. To apply pressure to the control bleeding or swelling. To immobilize or a fractured limb. To protect open wound from the contamination, to secure pain splints in case of evolved order family, to provide support and acid in case of veins. Some of the general instructions before bandaging. Bandages is to be tightly rounded for the effective bandaging. Prevent contact to skin surface. Finish or supervisor aspect of a site. Use bandage of suitable width and length. Starts with articular turns. Ensure neat and tidy bandaging. Equipment: roller bandage, safety pins. And we see the procedure. Explain the procedure to the patient. What we done the experiment towards the patient. Explain to the patient also. And he aware about it. And don't feel as a fear like that. Stand facing towards the patient. Support the affected part of adequately. And immersing impaired body alignment to the preventive. Determining impaired circulation. Keep the bandage roll upper next with free above the side or to be bandaged. Bandage from the below upward. Cover 2/3 of the previous turns. Avoid loose edges. Take required number of turns so that the purpose is activated. Secure firmly. Document the site and type of the bandage. This is the process of bandaging. Thank you.